pastor. I got up this morning and I went outside of my hotel and I had a coffee and I lit a cigarette, and the first thing that came to mind this morning was, fuck, it is cold. Now I know you guys are getting ready to go into winter, which is going to be very cold, yes?
Yeah!
So we were thinking, maybe if you guys make some fucking noise, we could take everybody here on a vacation with the Dead Daisies. You want to go on vacation with the Dead Daisies? Where the sun is always shining, where it's warm, where there's sandy beaches, and some bitches too. But you know what they have a lot of? Chicken!